Ice Castles is a terrible conversion to the Dragon of the rather good Crystal Castles arcade game. You play a bear who wanders around a 3D grid collecting gems. The grid has several different bad guys who also collect the gems and will kill you with a single touch. Get the last gem on the screen and you get a bonus. Now the screen resolution chosen for this game is just plain wrong. Everything is cramped together, meaning you can't position yourself carefully enough to avoid the nasties. There are also weird effects, where any character on the right of the screen also half appears on the left, not to mention the odd floating in the foreground effect when you enter the hidden passages. The bad guys just seem to plod around too. Even if you do manage to complete the odd screen, it often feels more like luck than game skill. The ingredients for a good game got lost here, and they resulted in the equivalent of gruel. Don't play.